Imagine your favorite ocean animal swimming along in the sea. Now do you remember last time you were at the beach and left your plastic bag or didn't pick up your trash and left it flying towards the water? You do. Interesting. Well, today I'm here to tell you the effects of doing this. Most of them harming your favorite animal. If we don't kill microplastics, they will kill us. Just recently, I read in the New York Times about a dead whale that washed up on shore. And it had 200 pounds of plastic in its stomach. Microplastics are taking over. By 2050, there will be more plastics and microplastics in the ocean than fish. Some countries are investing in this problem. For instance, the Netherlands shoot lasers at the plastic to break it down, and many countries are banning plastic water bottles. When plastic ends up in the water, it dissolves into smaller pieces called microplastics. This can be caused by many factors. For example, ultraviolet rays, wind, waves, and elevated temperatures. There is a giant garbage patch out far in the Pacific Ocean called the Great Pacific Garbage Patch. It is full of trash, pollution, and microplastics. The patch is so big, it is twice the size of Texas. A couple of years ago, an ocean advocate named Ben LeCompte swam the entire patch. He swam to collect data and build awareness about microplastics' impact on the environment. We all need to start reducing, reusing, and recycling. I was inspired a couple of years ago when me and my family went to a rehab center for turtles and other sea animals in Charleston. It was called the Sea Turtle Care Center. Inside of the Sea Turtle Care Center, there was a bunch of turtles of every species, but not just regular turtles, hurt turtles. These turtles were found in terrible conditions. One turtle caught my eye the most. This turtle only had three flippers. One flipper was caught by a net and partially ripped off. When the Sea Turtle Care Center found the turtle, they had to amputate the flipper. Seeing this turtle suffer really made me sad. Not only sad, but mad. Mad that we have caused so much damage. Mad that we have hurt amazing animals just because we don't know how to take care of our Earth. This is why I think that we all need to play our part in avoiding microplastics. Because it may not seem like it, but microplastics cause more damage than regular plastics. One of my favorite quotes is, "Mother Nature doesn't need us. We need Mother Nature." This is why we all need to start appreciating what we have because soon we may not have it. Now, if you want to help, these are five ways you can help avoid microplastics. 1, filter your tap water. 2, avoid plastic containers. 3, use metal silverware. 4, bring your own non-plastic grocery bags to go shopping. And 5, air dry your clothes. Play your part in avoiding microplastics. It's okay if you can't do it all. My family is still working on 4 and 5. Help be the solution, not the pollution.